Emil Garofalo, class of 1945.
Long-lasting, successful programs are built upon strong foundations, and for prep athletics, we were challenged with very humble beginnings in which to build our foundation. It's my honor to introduce you to one of the cornerstone athletes and leaders of the foundation that our current prep athletic successes are built upon, my father, Emil Garofalo, class of 1945. In the inaugural years, prep athletics were undermanned, understaffed. We didn't qualify for any leagues, couldn't play any state titles, and had to piece together schedules that had prep traveling all over Connecticut to find opponents. Prep's inaugural successes had to be measured just by finishing with winning records and upsetting powerhouse programs at the time, like Bridgeport Central and Harding, Stamford Greenwich, Ludlow at the time. Led by athletes like Emil, these successes in our humble beginnings set the stage for our future dynasties. Emil enrolled in prep in 1943 as part of the school's inaugural sophomore class and played basketball that year. He didn't play baseball because part of our humble beginnings, we couldn't even field a full team or get a full schedule together. He had to take hand-me-downs from Boston College prep to get uniforms and equipment to get started with our program. For Emil in 1944 and 1945, his junior and senior seasons, he starred in both basketball and baseball and had the unique prestige of being named team captain four times, both his junior and senior years for both basketball and baseball. Emil was a team scoring leader in basketball, averaging over 20 points a game from the guard position, and in baseball, anchoring the lineup as the shortstop and the cleanup hitter. His leadership and success was acknowledged when he was named to the Prep Athletics All-Decade Team for both shortstop in baseball and guard in basketball. An example of Emil's leadership and ability to play the game the right way, the Jesuit way, he was awarded the High School Referee Outstanding Player Selection, where Charlie Petrino, the head of referees, is quoted in the paper, citing Emil as the best schoolboy player in all of the state of Connecticut. Emil carries the Jesuit with him, always doing for others, so dedicated to his prep community that prep Jesuit legends such as Father Tom Murphy, Father Jim Bowler, Father Larry O'Neill, became best friends, lifelong best friends of my dad, to the point where they were attending all our major family events, including all the weddings. After playing basketball and baseball at prep, and then baseball at the University of Notre Dame, Emil went on to coach Fairfield University basketball, leading the freshman team. Was a Hall of Fame player and manager for the Ray Bestis Cardinals World Champion Fast Pitch Softball Program, and later in life coached Fairfield Prep Little League and Babe Ruth to area titles. Emil was inducted into the Hall of Fame at Wakeman Boys and Girls Club in Southport and inducted into the Fairfield Prep Wall of Fame by the Board of Regents in the 1980s for his years of support and giving to the prep way. All those years ago, during Fairfield Prep's humble inaugural beginnings, undermanned and understaffed, Emil's athletic prowess and leadership skills, his competitive excellence, and his commitment to the Jesuit way of living life helped build the solid foundation of prep athletics and is why we celebrate him today. My name is Rick Garofalo, class of 1983, and it is my honor to present my father, Emil Garofalo, class of 1945, for enshrinement into the Fairfield Prep Athletics Hall of Fame. Congrats, Pop.